Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading the Folklores of Phildin and Around, which we found right here in Phildin Castle. Eden of the Gentle Wind, Scotia of the Pure Water, Neftis of the Harvested Land, and Zar of the Raging Fire. These are the names of the spirits among the relatives of Durga, the spirit god. They each rule one of the four different elements in the natural world. They are worshipped modestly as an object of faith. Ort Village holds annual festivals to thank Spirit Neftis for their wonderful fall harvest. It's a time for villagers to have fun. They look for phylacteries that are hidden in the village to make a wish with. When the wish is decided, they throw them into the pool that surrounds the shrine of Neftis, so their wish will be granted. The event is a ceremony that symbolizes the end of the harvesting season in Ort Village. In Boren and Newboren, a festival associated with Eden is held. One of the soul-stirring events in the Boreas region is a fighting match over the water between representatives from each village. Also, there are shrines that represent each of the four spirits in Elfilden. Each shrine was protected by a priest called a guardian, and the role was passed down within the same family. Scotia's shrine was in the Deucis region, Eden's shrine is in the Boreas region, and Neftis's shrine is in the Notos region. However, there is no record on Zar's shrine. We guess that Neftis's shrine must have been in the suburbs of Phildin, around Ort Village, but we aren't sure. Also, we don't know if the role of the Guardian has been passed down to the present. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, The Folklores of Phildin and Around.